for the first energy supply and price uncertainty. Right now, Lopez is relying on low-cost and low-carbon hydro. Opalco pays about 3 cents per kilowatt hour for this energy. But above a certain level of electricity demand, Opalco will have to buy additional electricity on the market, and that would be at least 3 times this cost. Also, given current growth, Opalco expects to exceed this threshold by 2014. I think this is a great opportunity for Opalco and the entire community to come together to see how energy efficiency measures and the support of renewables can prevent us from going into that higher price tier. So first, energy efficiency. We found a lot of opportunities in commercial operations on the island. There can be huge reductions in the electricity used. But even further, by household use, that accounts for 81% of electricity use on the island. So that's an even greater potential. Just through retrofits, renovations, and behavior change, we can really bring down the electricity use levels on the island. We did a simple case study of similar households on Lopez. So they were living in comparable houses with comparable family sizes. And this study indicated that home energy consumption can vary greatly with household behavior. One home used 2/3 less energy than the home that consumed the most energy in the study. Just 2/3 by behavior change. The third point is that the utilization of local and renewable energy generation can improve on the island. The number one energy use on the island is heating, and number two is water heating. So local resources could be mobilized to help meet this need. But there are, as we found, political, economic, and regulatory barriers that will need to be overcome to meet this goal. But we really hope that tonight and through the community we'll be able to work together to figure out how we may better utilize these resources. And the energy and electricity team really looks forward to hearing your comments.